Today we are coming to our chemistry lab to install fire alarm system with our group members. This is a fire prone zone area because there are many furnaces out here and there are always chances of fire catching a fire here and fire accidents. Let's come and meet to our team members which will give introduction about this fire alarm system.
We, the team members of IST Recombination team, have made the fire alarm system in our college with the help of our friends. Let's know the working of this fire alarm system.
Good morning, friends. We have used in this fire alarm system a microcontroller 8MHz, temperature sensor LM35, LED indicator, and a buzzer. When the temperature, we have set the threshold temperature as 40 degrees Celsius. Now when the temperature increases above 40 degrees Celsius, the buzzer produces sound. Okay, so here's a demonstration.
Okay.
As you can see, the lighter is approaching the LM35 sensor. The temperature is increasing. You can see it in here.
क्या हो रहा है तेरे उंगली जल पा
हाँ ऐसा यू कैन नाउ सी द टेम्परेचर इज इंक्रीजिंग ग्रेजुअली एंड व्हेन इट रीचेस 40 डिग्री सेल्सियस द बजर दैट्स
व्हाट आर द कंपोनेंट्स वी हैव यूज्ड
आई हैव यूज्ड अ माइक्रोकंट्रोलर 8MHz देन वी हैव यूज्ड टेम्परेचर सेंसर LM35 IC then an LED indicator and a buzzer, 6 volt to 12 volt buzzer.
Do the tipping.
ठीक है ये ऊपर खुला है उसको वहाँ चिपका दे
Thank you.
some